In this video, you will learn how to transfer your photos, videos, and files from your iPhone to any external drive like this. So, if you want to transfer your photos, videos, and files, no matter whether you are using the latest iPhones with USB-C port or Lightning cable, this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReviewPro, and without any further delay, let's learn how you can transfer your photos, videos, and files from iPhone to external drive. First thing first, let's start with the latest iPhones like iPhone 15 series and 16 series and later, which have already got the USB-C port inside them. So what you have to do is you have to simply plug in the external drive, SSD or microSD or thumb drive, anything inside this iPhone, but you don't directly put that in this port, right? So in order to plug in that, you have to use any dongle or USB-C cable like this one. You can put one end of this into this, and after that the next end of this should go into the external drive like this. And once it is inserted, next we are ready to transfer photos, videos, and files from this iPhone to this external SSD drive. For that, what you have to do is you have to go to Files app, and here you will see this, the inserted SSD showing up here. So we can simply move any photos, videos, and files from iPhone to this external drive. For that, let's go to Photos and select the photos and videos that we want to transfer from iPhone to external drive. Tap on select, and you can simply drag it like this, or you can select one by one like this. And once everything is selected, next you have to tap on this share icon, and then from these options you have to tap on save to files. Then you will be asked where you want to save these. You can either create a new folder here or simply put them into any of the previous folders, or go back and choose any of these options. I will simply select on my iPhone location and then tap here three dot icon and create a new folder. Then I'll rename the folder and tap done. Then I'll tap done again, and these files, photos, and videos will be transferred to Files app inside that folder. You can see them here. And once everything is transferred from Photos app to the Files app inside this folder, then next you have to long press on it and you will get these options. Among these, you have to tap on move, and that will ask you where you want to move this folder. Currently I am in the iCloud drive, so I'll go back, and under location you will see there is the external drive showing up here. I'll select this option and I will simply tap done, and these files will be moved from iPhone to external SSD drive, this one. If I go back and show you here, you can see the file is showing up here. And once done, you can eject this external drive and this will be removed from here. As you can see, the external drive is not showing up now. Similarly, you can also use any thumb drive like this one, but for that you will have to use a dongle for connecting like this one. I'll leave the link of each of these dongles in the description below so that you may check it out. And in case you have got a micro SD card like this one, then you can also use a dongle like this one, which is one side USB-C and other side micro SD card reader. So you can simply plug in like this, and after that it will show up here. You can see the card is showing up here. And the process for transferring your photos, videos, and files from iPhone to external micro SD card is also the same. So just follow the process that I already demonstrated earlier in this video and use the required dongle or connector to connect any of your micro SD card, external SSD, or USB thumb drive to connect to your iPhone and transfer your files from iPhone to them. But keep in mind that these are the options for USB-C enabled iPhones, that are iPhone 15 series, iPhone 16 series, and later on. But if you have got any older iPhones like the iPhone 14 series, then you will need the connector or dongle with one side having the Lightning cable, because this has Lightning port, and rest of the process is the same. I hope you found this video helpful and you will be able to transfer your photos, videos, and files from iPhone to external drive. If you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below, and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.